Yo guys, what is going on? I'm Tim Drip here, and today we are playing with a modder right now. Yo guys, I've never played with a modder before, but I'm actually really hyped to see what this modder is about to do. Holy crap, alright, so we're just gonna go ahead and walk into a sniper lobby. See, this is freaking weird. The graphics are weird. No fucking like. Oh, I didn't mean to say the bad word. Dude, give us something. I want some mods. Dang it, dude. I want some mods. Alright, what is this? No, guys, I am horrible at this game. Guys, alright, we're playing with the modder right now, and this game is sick. So each time you respawn, apparently you get a new gun. I can't play with this. I can't play with that DSR. Alright, someone's getting freaking wrecked. Dang it, dude.
Jacob's here, Landon's not.
Brady, I'm playing with the modder. It's a sniper lobby. Huh?
You didn't ask.
Come on, I'm recording. See, he put this as a sniper lobby. See, look, no effing knife.
If you knife, that's
what it says. Yeah. Dang it, dude.
Is it an online lobby?
Yeah, see. No, yeah, he put it as a custom games. It's my friend. Dang it, dude. I'm so bad, oh my god. I don't like how the graphics are. I think it's him being the modder. So rude. So I guess whenever this modder gets online, people start to join him, because like he literally just got on and already people started I don't know, joining him, but it's like really weird and fun at the same time. I think like people are fighting in the lobby, I don't know. You can hear the guy. How is he doing? What is he doing? Alright, I'm currently in what, like, I don't know what crap I'm gonna place him in, but I mean, it's really fun. What happened? Alright, that was round one of the modded lobby. I hope you guys like this modded lobby. So, I'll see you guys in the next modded lobby. Peace. Alright guys, we are back, and this is Team Deathmatch of modding. I have no idea what to expect. I don't want that echo. Shut up, dude. Shut up. Alright, so we got less people on the game. Alright. What the heck? What happened? Alright, something weird happened, but I think we do have a mod menu now. I'm not sure. We'll have to check. Hopefully we do. Selecting Michael. Oh, this is Michael Myers, dude. Oh, I don't want to be Michael. He got selected. Alright. Oh, he's over there. Actually, I don't think they're there. Hey, what are these people? Oh, crap, dude. He tried to kill me. I don't know where the hat guy is. I'm so scared. I'm not sure how to turn on like a mod menu. See if you guys know any like, if you guys know how to turn on the mod menu, that'd be great. Oh crap, that's him. That's him. You cannot run. You are not about to run. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good. Oh, he got killed. He's right over there. Jump! Come on, jump! No! Hey, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, he's ready. He was right in there. He's right in there. I don't know where to go. Is that him? Yeah, that's him, that's him, that's him! Go! Go! That's him over there. Crap, dude. That's him. Oh, crap. Hey, let him jump, let him jump. Let him jump up there. Come on, kid. What are you doing? He's trying to get up here. There he is. Crap, dude, no! No! Go! Oh my god! Oh, there he is, there he is, there he is. I'm going out the other way, screw that. Oh shoot, dude, I thought he was it. Go! Go! Oh my god! Oh my god, that's him! Oh my god! Oh crap, he's coming. Oh crap. Run. Oh frick, that's him. Why is everybody following me? Oh crap. No! No! Dang it, dude, that was awesome. Right, that was round two of the modding experience. So it's 5 survivors left. So I'll see you guys in the next modding experience. My first modding. So I'll see you guys in the next round. Peace. Alright, guys, this is round 3 of the modding experience, and I am hyped. I am proud. I can't wait to see what we got up in mind. It's gonna be a crazy experience. Let's go ahead and choose a sniper. Apparently, we can actually choose what we want. I think he's turn the mod on for when we like start, so it should like restart. Oh nope. Okay. I don't know where to hide actually. I'm actually really scared to see if I'm like it. But if I'm it, that's actually really cool because you know I wanna be the one that's it. What? Dang it, dude, no! Got him. Alright. Oh my god. Get back over here. Get over here. He's crying. Alright, maybe I should hide. Alright, he's right there. Direct. Yeah, boy, let's go. Hey. He's yelling. What? This should have hit. Not gonna lie. He's crying! He's crying, I'm like, yeah, get him! Oh my god! I can't kill him. He's on my team. I can't kill him. What is he doing? I can't kill him. I couldn't kill him, what the heck? Oh my god. He's an idiot. Yeah, player. How many people we got left? Oh, we got two more people. Let's just, you know, we're gonna hit the we're gonna like run around the corner for a minute, try to find some people. Cause I have no idea where the last person is. All right, who we got left? We got Takamir left. He's probably like flying around. I don't know what crap he's doing. Cause Takamir is someone that's modding. So we gotta find this person. All right, Takamir. Where you at, bro? There he is! Alright, where else is he? Let's go! I won! Alright guys, that was round 4. I think it was 4. 4 or 3, I don't know. That was round 4 of the modding experience. Let's go on to the next one. If he does create one. So I'll see you guys later. Guys, it is now the next round of the modding experience, and I'm actually pretty hyped for this map because I know a lot of the glitches, and one of the many glitches, but I do know many spots on where to hide. So I hope you guys actually do like this modding experience. And no, I do not have the mods actually. Who is it? Talking Mirror is someone that has some mods, so he had to do it again because that's his fault for being dumb. I'm sorry, Talking Mirror, you're actually pretty cool. That was my fault for being an idiot. Why is he doing that? Oh, it's a quick scope lobby. No more Michael Myers. I thought we could like kill those people, but never mind. Apparently you can shoot two at a time. Oh, I killed one. They're all like camping up there, so we gotta watch out. Alright, let's go freaking destroy these. If this thing were quick glitching. What is going on? Oh, I think you can like hardscope. Yeah, you can't hardscope. If you hardscope, it like glitches out. See, watch. Yeah. See, it has to like be a quick skill. That's actually real cool. Dang it, dude. I'm so bad. Except I'm like the... Oh my god. Get wrecked. Apparently you can shoot two bullets at a time. That's pretty freaking cool. No! Alright, if anybody wants to 1v1 me on this game, if you guys are watching this video, I'd love to, like, freaking wreck you. You know, if you don't want to 1v1 me, that's fine. Yeah, get wrecked. Dang it, dude. Alright, somebody's at 24 already. I haven't gotten a freaking kill with the blister yet. That's actually really embarrassing. I just got wrecked right there. Alright, we got 10 kills so far. Alright, we are doing actually really good right now. We just gotta keep this up and we'll be okay. Yes, first kill with the ballista, let's go. I didn't even know, I thought he was on my team, I'm not sure. I think I'm just being stupid. I thought I like if you can no-scope. That should be like really cool. My father's gonna come in. Yeah, let's go. No, I thought I had him. Yeah, let's go. Alright, we're actually doing really good. Except they have like 42. How? How did he do that? Alright. We have to boost the back, so we're good. This modding thing is actually really cool, except there's really nothing that he's like doing to make this mod. Three! Oh, I thought I could have like a four piece. That should be real cool if I got a four piece on this lobby. No! Alright, I have 15 kills, almost more than the other guy does. So that means we're like real good. How did I not hit him? You guys saw me like freaking scope him. I wonder if I guys, I would've hit that, but no, I could not because someone's gay. What would you do if I actually hit that? Kyle Mods being a faggot again. On their kicks, what is your problem, dude? You saw me! Once I was... Okay, I can't see. Yeah, we are losing this fight, and I'm like in first place. Oh, yeah, that booty, though. How did I kill him? Oh, I... Guess I killed him with the freaking... What do you call them, crabs? I actually hit that, that'd actually be really cool. Oh, get wrecked. No, I think knife, biatch. Like, did she like actually join this game like randomly? That'd be actually really cool. Come on, kids, let's see you. Let's see you. I wanna see you. Dang it, dude. Alright, that would be... I think this is going to be the last round unless he actually does something really cool. So this might be the last round of modding. And if you guys really like this video, I hope you guys leave that thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in the next video, which might be Windows Wars. So I hope you guys like this video. And peace.